of Garba steps with Tali. So let's start with the first step. First step is take one step of your right leg like this and clap like this and close your left leg. Again I'm doing one and two. Now change the position like this. Now take one step back of your left leg like this and your hands, right hand like this up and left hand like this and click like this and close your right leg like this. Now take one step forward of your right leg like this and clap again and close your left leg like this. Now change the position, front like this again and hand like this, your right hand like this and left hand like this, up down and take one step back of your right leg back and close your left leg. This is how. And doing again the complete step. First is take one step of your right leg like one. Now change the position, take back of your left leg, two, and close your right leg. Now three, and change the position and take your right leg back and click like this. Again I'm doing the step. First one, two, three, and four. This is how. Again I'm doing steps.